Your joy is necessary to be kept because the Bible says the joy of the Lord is our strength. No joy, no strength. When you're miserable, you're spiritually vulnerable. Oh, don't forget that. So your joy is very important, and the devil is trying to steal your joy. Every trouble that has been thrown your way, it's been because the devil is trying to steal your joy. You're focusing on the negatives and the ugly things that have been happening, and your joy is gone, and your face is sad and is fallen, and you're morose, and you're and that's where the devil wants you, because he knows if he can get you there, then spiritually you are not much. I decree in the name of Jesus, your joy shall not be stolen.